When using Copilot for Microsoft 365 in MS Word, Copilot is located in two places. It is located on the Home tab over to the far right. It says Copilot. We'll look at that one in future videos, but it's also located when you select a paragraph or a bulleted list. We're going to look today at Visualize as a Table. I have a bulleted list, got a list of people responsible and what they need to do. I'm going to come over here and select the list. You can already see Copilot is over here to the right, right below the mini toolbar. When I select that, there are my two options. We'll look at Visualize as a Table. Now, I sped this up, so I'm going to put on the screen right now how long this actually took, just so you know that. But here is Visualize as a Table. I can pull this up. There's the bulleted list. This is really cool. It gave me the task and it gave me assigned to over here to the right. It looks correct. I could easily swap these two columns when they're in a table. If you also notice that everything has that blue background, that is because I either need to select keep it or I could regenerate it again. I'm going to go ahead and click keep it. Now I can edit this table. You notice up in the ribbon it says table design and next to it is layout. Let's look at this one more time with another example, still using Visualize as a Table. Still have a bulleted list. What's different about this one is there's actually three different sections to the bullet: the person, the task, and the day of the week. Select, Copilot, Visualize as a Table. And as before, I'll put the actual seconds that it took on the screen. That looks great. I'm going to go ahead and select keep it. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, ring the bell, and I'm also coming up with a Microsoft Copilot class that should be out soon. Thank you.